Dear viewers, here we from Angel Kids International School Mogaliwakkam Terrace Garden is here to present to you another variety of plant, which is a creeper, and it is nothing other than the enormous juicy watermelon. The plant is a creeper that spreads along the ground. Look at the watermelon, how beautiful it is. Yes, let's some see about the different parts of a plant. Here is a short clip to you about the various parts. Starting from the root of this plant is a taproot system. A main root appears, which follows a subsidial bunches root. So the system is a taproot system. Next, you could see the beautiful leaves. The leaves are somewhat in heart shaped. They are dark green leaves with the veins on them. Now, coming to the stem is a long vine, highly branched, and it has many hairs, long woolly hairs, protecting the plant from heating. And you can see the flowers. Male flower and the female flower. The flower are yellow in color. They are very small. And this is a creeper which helps the plant to hold on to some object and go on spreading around the ground. So this is most important part of the plant for holding them firmly. And you can see the flower. Male flower and the female flower. The male flower and female flower both are yellow in color and small. The male flower has the pollen inside, and the female flower, this is male and this is the female flower. This is male and this is the female flower, which has an ovary like structure, a bulge. Okay, this you can see, this is the female flower. So both the flowers are present in the same plant, and hence the pollination occurs easily, and thus you have seedlings produced from the watermelon plant. So this is about the plant. And next, coming to the fruit of the watermelon plant, and that is nothing but our juicy watermelon. Watermelon is a fruit that grows from a creeper. Watermelons are very sweet. It contains much of water, sugar, vitamin B6, B1, vitamin A and vitamin C, minerals and potassium and magnesium. So watermelon are highly water content, and they are ideal for thirst quenchers. They keep our body hydrated and our skin fresh, and clean the kidneys by removing toxins. They are good for the eyes, keeps the heart healthy, and they protect us against the infections. Watermelon comes in a variety of shapes, weight and sizes. The leaves prepare the food with the help of photosynthesis, with the help of sunlight, air, water and carbon dioxide, and nourishes the watermelon plant. So this is all about watermelon plant from our terrace garden. It is very easy. Hope you like the video. Kindly click the like button and share with your friends. Thank you.